And this is my Saturday afternoon live stream of my current bomber coup campaign, Partridge Family. And I'm going live everywhere except Facebook. I've got technical problems, can't figure out how to fix it on Facebook. So I guess I'll have to post it later to Facebook. But anyway, here we go. We're going to finish out the campaign. Make sure everything is working right. And testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, 1, 2, 3.
Make sure everything is working right.
Yeah, it is. All right. All right, let's meet the crew. Need my notebook. All right. For the pilot, we have Captain Reuben Kincaid, the manager of the family, played by Dave Madden. Top turret gunner engineer is Master Sergeant Keith Partridge, played by David Cassidy, who was a stepbrother to Sean Cassidy, in case you were curious. Our navigator is First Lieutenant Lori Partridge, played by Susan Day. Radio operator, Staff Sergeant Grandpa Renfrey, played by Ray Bolger of Wizard of Oz fame. Tail gunner is Staff Sergeant, where's the name? Ricky Stevens, played by Rick Seagull, who was in an episode called Hate the Neighbor. And this appearance gave him international fame. He wound up becoming a singer himself. Not doing that anymore. And the ball turret gunner, Staff Sergeant Danny Bonaducci. Port waist gunner is Staff Sergeant Chris Partridge, played by two different people, Jeremy Gelbox and Brian Forster. Starboard waist gunner is, I believe, the youngest in the family, Staff Sergeant Tracy Partridge, played by Susan Crouch. C-R-O-U-G-H, Crow, I guess. I don't know. You know how bad I am at pronouncing names. All right. Bombardier's First Lieutenant Shirley Partridge, played by Shirley Jones. And take a look at the bomber here. And fly the next mission. Alrighty. Base paint is Identity Crisis. And the nose art. Let me know what you think of the nose art in the comments. Engine art, a yellow checker, wing art, and waist art are round L2. Tail art is, I don't know what that is, but it's the Partridge family with the eggs hatching. Waist text is Hello World, which is the two words that begin their theme song. So we're doing Operation Husky. Hopefully we can take down that ace too, because we could use the money. Let's get going. All right. Thank you. How the hell did he get hit so bad? All right, well, get him into sick bay. Usually that 262 comes in level, but he was diving with that other fighter, so that's interesting. That's something different. I'm gonna have to save my fighter coverage for that ace. I want to take him out. I don't want to mess around and have to come back and take him out in the radar array campaign or radar array mission. So. And I bought Star Wars Jedi Survivor today and still haven't finished downloading. I'm going to continue that once I'm done with this live stream. Had to. So I'm going to have to get some more memory in my computer because I had to delete or uninstall about 8, maybe 10 games just to make room for that. Man, that game has got huge gigabytes on it. Like 129, like crazy amount. So my computer should run it pretty good. This is a pretty advanced computer. I just don't have a whole lot of memory to it. Well, actually, I got good memory. I just used it up downloading all these great games I got. Yeah, we're gonna go after these guys. All right, head back towards the target area. All right. Put my no hands. Woo. There we go, there's our first target. And I got 4 artillery batteries. They're firing on our invasion fleet. Excuse me. Good day. fighter's tag. All right. Raph, where's this coming from? Raph! All right. Dang. All right. All right, good. Another one. And come on, where'd he go? There we go. All right, we got it. Thank you. All right. All right. There he is. Mustangs are here. Gotta keep my eye on those. We only got two engines left. Come on, come on. My landing gear. There goes Danny. Crap. Come on, get him. You gotta get him. And we're down to one engine. Crap. Gotta get that engine fixed. Come on, where's he at? Is he leaving? I think so. Gotta get Danny up. I think we're getting close to home. Thank you. Yep, we are. All right. Oh man, did he fall? He did. Gotta get that. I don't have another parachute. Crap. Okay, we gotta transfer the fuel to the port side. Down nice and easy, Captain Kincaid. I don't want to lose this bomber. Excellent. You don't like that secondary explosion. Hey, Gaming for Dummies, how you doing? Thanks for joining the stream. Whew. Missed him. Dang. We'll get him next time. All right. Excuse me. All right. A spare parachute in case the same thing happens. Okay. And I lose my engineer over the base. Well, I didn't lose him. He fell off. And that's why I don't send him out on the wing, because I didn't expect him to fall off. But I do expect me to get some more coffee. So I'll be right back.
And we'll do Corsica Resistance Supply Drop.
All right. Here we go. So look for me to introduce that new game this weekend, more than likely, and a live stream sometime early next week of Jedi Survivor. As soon as it finishes downloading into my computer. These guys are on the unusual side. He goes where he lands, nobody knows. Hello, world, it's a bomber that we're flying. Come on, get happy. Whole lot of fighters is what we'll be shooting. Make you happy. We got a mission and we'll go flying together. The next bomber crew campaign, I'm back to my normal schedule, so next week I'll be off of bomber crew for the most part. So it won't be till the following week on a Wednesday. I'll do Super Bowl 3. I'll get back on my quest to finish all the Super Bowls. All the way up to Super Bowl 55. But I've already got 56 and 57 done. So I just gotta do Super Bowls 3 to 55, which is 52 campaigns. Wow. Makes me tired just thinking about it. It'll be a year before I get that done. But anyway, I'll more than likely do Super Bowl 3 and 4 2 weeks in a row. Then I'm on my schedule. I do 2 weeks, off a week, 2 weeks, off a week. Get a chance, subscribe to my channel. I'd appreciate it. You've helped me out immensely. I've been kind of stagnant around 313 for the last couple of weeks, so. I would like to get some new subscribers in. Get these guys where I need them, guy and girl, where I need them. Mama and Keith and their duty stations. Alrighty. Pretty nice little picture there in the black sky. Beautiful bomber in the black sky. I love this paint job called the Identity Crisis. Hold on, boost. Oh man, I just screwed up. Maybe not. Maybe I'm all right. I kind of got it backwards, but I'm still going to be all right. Whew. Well, I'm glad there's a lot of room for error in that. Whew. Goodness, I made it. Almost screwed it up. It's supposed to drop the supplies first, then hit the boost, and I did it the other way around. But it still worked. We're going to look for fighters to shoot down because we need the experience. My bombardier is still at incendiary without AP ammo. She needs it, especially if we're going to go after a Kreiger again. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where did that come up from? Where did that pop up? Boy, am I glad I was paying attention. Holy cow. Come on, come on. Get into sick bay. There we go. All right. Yeah, that'll do. We don't need to find any more. We'll just head home. More of them. Cool. Ball rigging, there we go. There we go. All right. Yes. Beautiful. Shirley can now shoot a piano. Shirley, you can't be serious. I am serious, and don't call me Shirley. All right. We're working on the fuselage, finishing up the fuselage. These are for $5. Alright. And we're going to be facing that ace for the last time. We should be able to shoot him down this mission. Give us a, pretty much the money we need to upgrade this bomber to get ready for Command Bunker Raid. That's always a tough mission, and we need to be fully upgraded when we get to that mission. Hello world, it's a song that we're singing. Fuel transfer pump. Pump up the fuel, pump up the fuel, pump up the fuel. Gas, gas, gas. Radar out of action. One more tower left. Seconds, 11, 10, and bombs away. Let's go home. Wait for him to come attack us. Oh, come on now. Get a good run at us. Probably waiting for support. Mustangs up here. Small Mustangs. Man, he's... Oh, we might get him here. Come on, come on, come on. There we did. We did get him. Excellent. Got him too. Good job, gunners. We got him without him making a direct assault on us. That's pretty good. Excellent. And we're almost home. We're going to start getting to high altitude. All right, beautiful. I didn't think we'd be able to take him down without him coming in. How we take him down is he comes in straight at us, and we just lock that AP on every single gunner that can. And then he's just, his health just goes. That AP is devastating on those German aces. Be nice to be using it earlier, but there's no need to use it against Falky. He's such a wimp. But the aces are done for. We got all four of them. Considering we went up against Ace, we have very little damage on the bomber. I don't even see any bullet holes. Wow, that's pretty impressive. Need the nose. The house of guns. Awesome. Awesome. All right. Okay. Backup parachute, a second backup parachute. And we'll be ready for the next mission, which is Command Bunker Raid. We're maxed out on our guns, almost. Maxed out enough. The main three gun turrets are maxed out. So, oops. Command Bunker Raid. With high altitude. And stay up there. Thank you. I don't think we're too far off course, so I think we're good to go. Put us out of course, out of range, like it did. Ah, dang, come on, get that thing. Yeah, sure did. Partridge, climb. Blue bird, climb faster. That, I think that got it. Come on, you mean you can't see it? All right, we're at a high altitude now. Two bunkers eliminated. Let's take our picture and get out of here. Got some damaged landing gear, but it's still operable. It'll still land us without a crash landing, so we still got our landing gear. We're still good to go. We will keep it. Will we keep it? Who knows? We're going to find out in about another 5 minutes. comets. We got one of them already, so that's good. Drop down, get another navigation. We're heading way off the map there. All right, we're doing good. Mustangs are here. All right. Excuse Excuse me. Get mom bailed out. Out the back door. Another approach. Let's hurry it up. Try and burn up as much fuel as possible. Well, we got a lot of fuel left too. Take it down nice and easy, Captain Kincaid. Excellent. All right. I'll be right back. Bathroom break. And coffee break.
Hope I don't get the two mixed up.
There you are.
Yes, sir.
All right. So, nice. And that's what I like. Because, like, and then you've got different sizes and then different colors, all these different colors.
Yeah.
And if you don't like it, just simply undo. And then I got tail art in this one too. So, which is the Partridge family.
That's dope.
So, yeah, if you watch the 70s TV show, you'd understand because that's all from the theme song and mm-hmm. introduction song. So,
Do you stream on Twitch or is it?
Twitch, I normally stream Twitch, Facebook, and YouTube. Mm-hmm. Something's wrong with Facebook right now, so I'm not twitching to Facebook. It's just YouTube and Twitch.
Mm-hmm.
So, but yeah, I normally live stream to three different places.
Mm-hmm.
So, but I'm going to have to try and figure out. I think it's because I changed my Facebook password. I'm not sure, but I'm not sure how to adjust it in there. But I had to change my Facebook password. So, and I think that's what.
Nice to meet you, though.
Yeah, nice to meet you. So,
but good guy.
Don't listen to the rumors.
I don't know.
All righty, here we go. On to the next mission. Sicily beachhead defense. Ooh. Take off, get this bomber in the air. Damage. Look at that. Let's take this thing out. Come on, guys. Oh, there he goes. He's down. Beautiful. All right. All right, Danny, get back in your hole. All right. We're way off course now. I know we are. Yep, told you. Come on, come on, come on, Lori. Come on. Man, oh. Gotta be. Man, look at this. We're not supposed to be all over Montserrado. Man, come on now. I won 262 caused us that much grief. Give me a break. May he rest in pieces. Well, I got two first aid kits left now. Engaging. Well, we could deal with that. All cleared already? Can't be. Thank you. Beautiful. All right, that should do it. All right. Let's get these guys in the sick bay. Turned the wrong way. Yeah. That might work. That'll work. And bombs away. All right. Good. good time to heal up your crew in this particular mission. In between sinking the two battleships and taking this recon photo. Your crew's all badly shot up, your bomber shot up. Get them repaired and healed. Excuse me. Crew is 100% health. It's at 100% health. We're all healed up. All we gotta do is get home. Fly two more missions and the campaign's over with. Yay. Another campaign under my belt. Thank you. nothing but clouds. Got our landing gear.
Thank you.
Oops. Crap.
I'll be right back, y'all. Sorry about the delay. I don't even think there's anybody watching. I got company, so gotta do some 13-step work. So anyway, but I got two more missions to go, and then I'll finish this campaign, and then I can get doing a little bit of 13-step work, which I don't do too often, even though I work in recovery. Well, that's a new job for me, so I'm only on my second week. About to finish it up though. Sunday I'll be finishing up my second week here at Cumberland Heights. Okay, that's all maxed out. Not maxed out. What about our guns? Maxed. Cool. All right. Not maxed. It is maxed now. Not maxed. It is now. Not maxed, and it is now. Okay, we got plenty of money to get everything else maxed out. Looks like. All right, good. We still got money left over too. Shall I? I don't like doing quads. I think I will. What the heck? Survival pigeon. Forge, not pigeon forge. Okay. All right, we're ready for the next mission. that, boys and girls. Light them up. That's it. That's it. All right. We're on our way to San Jose. Well, not really, but we're in the Mediterranean, so if we were going to San Jose, it would be a long flight from here. Down in the drink you go, Kraut. Ah. Get this thing fixed. In reality, what would happen if you were on your way to the target and the hydraulic system broke down? You would simply fall out of formation, turn around, and go back home. You'd abort the mission. Because you would need that hydraulic system to operate the turrets. But there's no fixing it. You wouldn't be able to fix it. You wouldn't have the tools to fix it. You wouldn't even have the training to fix it. Come on, where are they at? There they are. Oh, there's a fire. Oh, man. And he's going down again. Crap. Come on, come on, take them out. There we go. There we go. Wow, nice. Nice shooting. Got him. Excellent. Tagged. They better be tagged. Not tagged. Crap. Tag now. Thank you. And we've been cooking the taking that thing out, taking that thing out. Dang it. I don't know why I'm always gotta get this daggum. Battleship. It's important. Where's he at? Rap. Crap. Come on, hold still, bastard. Ooh, mercy, that was close. Come on, top turret gunner. And, Keith, you can't be. Number four out. We got to get home. I only got one more first aid kit left, so can't let two people go down. Can only let one. So I got to get these guys healed up. Fixed. All right. Keep climbing, Partridge family. Keep climbing. Hold on. Oh, crap. Totally going the wrong damn way. Ah! Gotta be kidding me. Come on, darkness. Hurry it up. To lean out some fuel just to make it home. Getting close to home. Everybody else healed up? No? Pilot. Comments. I think we got another one of those cameras. We're looking good. We're almost home. Good. We are home. And we got our landing gear. One more mission to go. Excellent. Everybody's got HE now. Excellent. Fly the last one of the campaign. We are on the road. I don't know why I'm checking, because I already know, but I just want to make sure, double checking. 25th and final mission. Here we go. All right. Got that long climb to 30,000 feet. All right. Bathroom break and coffee. I'll be right back. Right. Excuse me. Alrighty. There goes one engine. Where are they at? Where are these fighters at? There he is. I'll get this thing. Oh man, there goes our landing. Come on. Where's this thing coming from? Somebody's shooting down. Dang it. Mustangs are still taking them down. Keep fighting, boys. Keep fighting, boys and girls. that one. We're in the course here, they probably could have shot down a couple more. And he's got that one. Excellent. We got a shadow bomber now. Mercy. After these two fighters get shot down, we should be good to go. Should do it, I hope. Maybe not. Crap, stay down. Got that one over on the right? You gotta be kidding me. Gotta be kidding me. Down to two engines. That is never good. Come on, what? How many more do I gotta shoot? Come on now. Crap. Of course. That would happen too. Come on, get this last one. Dang it. The hell is the problem here? All right, finally. Navigation point, come on. Where is it? Come on. Where is it? Got it. Let's climb. Try and heal everybody up. We're gonna need to lean that fuel out now. Because guess what? Come on, climb. Faster. That's it. Okay. Come on. Just a little bit more. Starting to get dark. Come on. Should do it, I hope. And I hope I got it. Yeah, it looks like it. Looks like it. Beautiful. All right. Come on, navigator. Quick. Come on, quicker. You got to be quicker. Come. There is it. Where is it? Come on. Where's the Where is the damn navigation point at? Why does it take so long to post? She does her. Oh, man. Trying to get this family home safe. And the game is like. Everything's cool. Except for we're sucking up. Man, look at that. We're sucking up some serious fuel now. We gotta lean that stuff out. All right, let's get these guys in the sick bay. Minutes of fuel. This is definitely low fuel situation. We're that far out. We got 10 minutes left. I mean, we got still got a couple more leans left. So we'll transfer the fuel to the starboard side. And the birds are completing another campaign. All I gotta do is get this bomber and crew home safely. So, despite all my ranting and raving, sometimes I just get frustrated at points. Oh my goodness, 4 minutes. Yeah, that's not good. We need another lean. We should have another one after this one, too. This is not a whole lot of fuel left. Mustangs, definitely. We're gonna encounter a few fighters before we get home, so we definitely need those Mustangs. Yeah, we're definitely low on fuel, that's for sure. Mm-hmm. Will the Partridge family get home with 7 minutes of fuel they got remaining? At least, what, 300 miles out? Maybe more, no more like 500 miles, I think. I don't know. I haven't determined out any of that from playing this game yet. I bet we're at least 500 or 600 miles out from base. Getting closer, we might make it. We should have one more lean left. If we do, we'll definitely make it. Let's see the runway on the map anyway. Yeah, starting to get that low fuel indicator going on. Boy, I'm wondering if I should start dropping down now, try and make an emergency landing. Oh boy. Give me that. Give me another lean. You gotta give me another lean. There we go. Not a whole lot of time left. All right. I think we're, oh, I don't know. Oh boy. Might have to do a bailout from low altitude. That's not going to be good. Three minutes left. There's the runway. Thing down. Got another lean, good. Alright, we might have enough fuel now. 1 minute. Let's put it down. Ooh, crap. Oh, not on the runway. I didn't want on the runway. Crap. Well, maybe we'll bypass the runway. You don't want to crash land on the runway. You want to crash land in the sand, which we are, which is good. All right, this will save us. Excellent. All right. No secondary explosion. No secondary explosion. This might work. Bombers okay? Crew okay? Crew is okay. Bomber Bear would like to congratulate the crew of the Partridge family. Great job on completing your 25 missions. I got another campaign under my belt, especially with no casualties. That's even more. That's like my fifth or sixth campaign in a row with no casualties. You guys get to fly that beautiful bomber back home, conduct the war bond tour, help raise money for the war effort. Great job. All right. Thank you. another campaign under my belt. My next bomber crew campaign won't be for another week. Next week I take a week off. I'm back to my normal schedule. And then the week after that will be Super Bowl III. So. Last mission got a bit exciting. Running low on fuel like that, I had two engines shot away. That always sucks up more fuel, so as soon as I see that happening, I start leaning out fuel because I know I'm going to need it. And that's just from playing this game for 2 years now. So. Get a final tally on the entire campaign. And the tally is 25 missions flown, 495 enemy fighters destroyed, 24,038 miles flown, 63 targets destroyed, 0 bombers lost, 0 crew lost, the two best stats you can have. $168,545 spent, 34 recon photos taken, and 21 crew members rescued. I'm Corky Duke, CorkyDuke.com is on my website. Like, comment, share my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'd appreciate it. That was the Partridge Family campaign, another campaign that I got under my belt with no casualties and no lost bombers. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you all later. I look for the premiere of Star Wars Survivor this week.